Hey everybody, this is our Hersey Jazz Ensemble II. Emily Kuhn's gonna play it. Whenever we have guest artists at different events, I'm an old guy, so I've been doing this kind of stuff for a long time. And I'll look up, I'll read information about them. I might listen to a recording or two, and they say, yeah, they're pretty good. This is really fun. And then when I checked out Emily's music online, she's got a couple of CDs. I was mesmerized by it. It's magnificent, beautiful playing, and her CDs are incredible. And I actually bought both of them because I told her the thing. I was like, I had to buy your music. I've never done that before. And it's sophisticated. Subtle, it's deep, it's really good music. So go online, check it out. You can read about her bio, but we're really honored to have her join a jazz band too. And this is Part of My Blues, and we'll feature the kids I mentioned and Emily Kuhn.
Thank you. Thank you.
set of literature, but they really have done tremendous work, and they let me kind of, you know, get in front of them, and I have a lot of fun in front of them, and sometimes not, but most of the time a lot. And they would say the same, but they really are. They're just hard work, being dedicated to terrific young people. So thank you, moms and dads, for all your support to make all this happen. And I get to be the lucky guy. I told my wife before I came here tonight, she's like, are you nervous? I said, I go like this. That's all I have to do tonight. So we laughed about that, but really that's all I do. I just kind of stay out of the way. They're making the music and they've done a great job. So thanks for your support. We're going to play one more tune for you. We're going to see a little trio. We're going to feature this song. We're going to feature Aben on alto saxophone. Nate? Yeah, I'm sure. Okay, well, Aben! Nate on flugelhorn. The trio, we've got actually Ellie's playing a bunch of melody in this one, but we're going to also feature our drummer who's going to go crazy in this one, Mr. Jacob Boba, and this is Nightmare.
Thank you.
first one is Hayburner. It's a classic tune. I'm sending us to go play by the Comedy Stand.
Thank you. portion of the concert with Sidewinder featuring, help me out here, Brendan Watson on guitar, Lily Norton on alto sax, our guest soloist, Ms. Emily Kuhn, and our rhythm section. Thanks for being here and hope you enjoy Sidewinder.
Thank you. Hey, everybody. I'm Mr. Hile. Hi. First time, thank you, kids. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for playing. I'm so glad to be here. We talk about this in band all the time here, that like band is not about like competition, it's about just like sharing music and joy with other humans. So we're just glad to do that and not get some kind of festival or some nonsense where there's like scores and stuff. Like, this is way more fun. And so, Jazz 2, heck yeah, you killed it. We've got a lot of tunes to play. I'm not going to talk a whole lot. We hope you enjoy Dear Old Stockholm. This is going to feature Adam on the bass, Ben on trumpet, Ryan on alto saxophone or whatever it is you play, and Emily's going to come out here and play with us a little bit too. Oh, and Victor, that kid on the keys plays too.
Yes, Victor.
Oh, and Adam. Or Aiden Solis. I don't even know what I'm doing. Aiden Solis too. Everybody Solis. It's all cool.
Thank you.
Jack on trombone. It's called Dream of the Return. That's half a beanie chart. Oh, bless you. So Jack's going to play a bunch. It's going to feature Jack, and then Ben's going to come back out and play a little bit. The bigger place a little bit also at the beginning. Watch the lucky that we got accepted to perform at the Illinois Music Educators All-State Conference in January.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it was cool. So we're doing this performance that's very different than something that's been done before. So what we're doing is we're combining all the students from our school and Mundelein High School's top jazz ensembles, and we're rehearsing a whole like 70-minute set of music where we only play as this band for 15 minutes, and then the rest of it is combining with the kids from the other band. We're doing a couple of big band tunes that are, we have one tune that's written for two big bands. So earlier today, they had like a 4-hour rehearsal during school to prepare for, good job. We had like a 4-hour rehearsal during school today on a completely different set of music. None of this music's on that concert, and so it's, we've had a lot of music today. All right, that was enough stalling.
Thank you.
This next tune is called Transit. It's a lot more modern sounding piece. And you're going to hear a monstrous trumpet solo from Jack Obrowski. He kind of solos, and then you think it's done, and then it goes on, and then you think it's done, and then it goes on. And he has to have like so many things going on in his brain to do this. Like, it's seriously, it's awesome. Awesome. It's going to work.
is called Togo. We're gonna, there's gonna be 100 kids playing. It'll be awesome. Hopefully not too loud. Probably too loud. Yeah, thank you so much. BG family, thanks for coming. Thanks for coming.